back in time, way before 89, you heard? 485, we was out on the grind, it was all live. You know, real players was in the game, it was just real, baby, you heard? Check me out. Yo, I used to be a nigga, every day out on the block. Socks full of rocks, dodging the motherfucking cops. Now I was just a jit, but I was down with the set. Used to have the fattest shit, so them bases used to sweat. I got my first bomb from my sister boyfriend. I was only 18, I had to get the million. Gave me a $500 bomb to start my shit off. Shit was slow at first, but I never took a loss. Now out of that 500, I gave that nigga 3 itty. Only made a beat itty. Yeah, that nigga tried to pimp me, but I was just a shorty. That was new to the game, but I was true to the game. And yep, I can do the same. So I took my beat itty, bought a ball and a half. Came back round the way with a pocket full of slabs. Them $5 bricks, all them bases on my dick. Telling their friends to buy from me, cause my shit legit and thick. Think I'm just kicking it, nigga, what? This shit is true. Niggas couldn't make no money until my whole bomb was through. I quit going to school, cause that shit didn't mix. Rather hang out on the cut, making money, slanging bricks. Now shit was getting good, so I invested in a 4/5. Case niggas wanted to rip, I'm sure to leave them stiff. And just like I thought, niggas tried to lay it down, but I had that 4 pound. Made that ass turn around, so I get the beat was on. Them niggas know I'm with it. The spot was getting hot, but a nigga had to get it. No bullshit permitted.
Real niggas on the yard.
Had a 7-9 Caprice with some booming no feet. On my way to lunch, all the bitches wanted to ride, but I told them step aside, let my niggas get inside. I been in school a couple of weeks, the loot was getting low. Then my man from back in the day said, yo, I know where to get some flow. He said, I got the scheme, boy, and you got the auto. Now nobody's untouchable, my motherfucking motto. I'm out touching tourists, is my everyday thing. Making grands by the day, more than I did slanging cane. And I'm back in the game. I started looking heavy, had some grands in my pocket. Some feet on the Chevy, now I'm rolling with them crooks. Looking for them books. Some heroes tried to chase, but they all got shook. So if we saw them lost, shit, you know a nigga stuck them. They don't spend their money with the blacks, so motherfuck them. Every day rolling, smoking out, drinking brew. Getting loot, touching tours, just some shit I used to do. Now when I first started, I was just a mere driver. But then I started jumping out on that phone, getting lava. So if you saw them slipping with that book, I had to take it. And if they had their windows rolled up, I had to break it. We used to go about 7, be back by 9. Sometimes grabbing 2 and 3 books at a time. Getting it off the muscle, yeah, that used to be my hustle. Running up on the phone, knocking them out if they tussle. Anything that had to be done, I probably done it. Cause a nigga like me was strictly bottin' crispy hunnids. I used to be wildin', oh yeah, I'll admit it. But back in them days, shit, a nigga had to get it. No bullshit permitted.
These niggas real, real, real.